This is the lighting circuit AC of Suzuki scooter Access 125. The lighting circuit AC consists of the lighting and the charging coil, handle switch right, dimmer switch, headlight assembly, high beam violet bulb, meter light, tail light, license plate light, and the rectifier cum regulator unit. The lighting coil, rectifier cum regulator unit, headlight assembly, tail light, high beam violet bulb, meter light, license plate light are grounded directly or through wire. Let us now take a look at the electrical flow of this circuit in a step-by-step manner. As the engine is cranked, the current is generated in the lighting coil due to the rotation of magnetorotor. The current is regulated by the rectifier cum regulator unit and goes to the right handle switch through yellow-white wire. As the right handle switch is put to on position, the meter light tail light, license number plate bulb start glowing through the green wire. The green wire connects the right handle switch to the dimmer switch. In high beam position of the dimmer switch, yellow wire gives current to high beam of headlight and high beam pilot bulb. As the dimmer switch is put to low beam, current from the white wire goes to headlight low beam. Let us now take a look at the entire working of this circuit.